Today we are going to learn how to play the B chord. The first thing you want to do is get your fingers in this position. And now we strum.